Okay, I'm feeling like really hot and sickly and a massive headache. I'm drinking my beer and the Clamato together, so maybe that's not helping any. But the beer was already open from the last time, and I didn't want to waste it, so I looked more into what I need to do. So it's in this chamber. I did that because I didn't want to waste too much time. I skimmed it very briefly. I didn't, try to look too much into it, but at the same time, I didn't want to draw this out for too long. So that's why. I don't know, I'm supposed to be collecting these plants. And I read somewhere that one is near the bridge or on the bridge or something. here. There it is. Sickly green. The left leg and then the head, and for the head I need those plants. Was near like the orange and the green. Maybe I should check back on the other side. So I need the head. Let me refer to those notes. We have to harvest wheat and stuff in it, and stuff it in the in the depositories only. I don't know which wheat goes in which container. Seems like the symbols on the signs and the depositories might be a clue, but they all look the same and it's making my head hurt. Is this the thing? Depository, that's like a box, right? Symbols. Who is that? that symbol. Give me one moment, guys. Okay. Basically, two, 3, 4, 5. I feel like I'm missing one, but okay. Four, five. one. Two. Three, four, five, and six. I really don't comprehend this. Stuff it into the depositories. Go sandwich containers, looks like the symbols on the signs. Symbols on the signs, I'm looking at them. I wish I knew exactly what a depository is. Okay, I don't want to waste too much time, so I'm gonna look and see exactly. Where the depositories are, like what does it look like? So, give me a moment. Sorry about this. Okay, I don't think I ever would have guessed that. It's a, okay, back behind the field of the glowing red wheat. So, because I'm seeing boxes all over the place. So, down there and those things look like they're depositories, those round things, but I couldn't understand how to open them, so. I never would have guessed it's those two things over there. Is it that? Six of them, right? Okay. How many is needed? This? Oh man. This could be it. Horse head. Okay. So, is there maybe a fast way to get out of here? I honestly never would have been able to guess this without some sort of direction, even just, you know, a little bit. For the most part, I did do it on my own, but just needed, you know, a couple of clues here and there. Oh no. Why did that happen? Why? Cannot accompany me here. Oh shit. A soul gem. Summer's Court. Oh God, please don't tell me. Do I have to do this shit in order to get out of here? directs the repair spider to the target. Okay. That's fine. I thought I will look it up one more time to see if this is exactly the way to get out of here, but it's okay. Now my back is beginning to hurt. Oh no. Oh no. Thank you. Okay, you know what? Hold on. Okay, it's a good thing I briefly looked at a video to see, but I have to complete this. I have to get these masks. So I have to get a mask of winter and spring in order to get out of here. I don't feel like doing this right now, so I'm just gonna, you know, I hate having to, you know, to do this, but to save in the middle of a dungeon, but I have no choice, so I'm gonna save it here, continue when hopefully I feel better, you know, next time, maybe tomorrow or something. Anyways, that's it. I hope you all enjoyed. Oh, no, it's 9/11 now. Okay.